again. I have to think. Perhaps Mr. Rubio thinks we are finished with him. If he tells himself, we would have to be crazy to keep coming back. But he does not appreciate the Russian military strategy. We make no distinction between madness and genius, huh? Okay, come. Let us give him another lesson. Not long now to landfall. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
In your bag for main objective. I have installed special compartment for it. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. pipeline was closest he felt to inner peace. An interesting man. God rest his soul. So, next up, swimming pool maintenance.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island. Them you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing. Bad news, Capitan. If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back. Security will find partial prints left on the scanner. You just have to cycle through them to match them up to the target print. You find a locked door. In my experience, you can also find the key.
Thank you.
Perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island! Your exit route via the airstrip is on your GPS now. Getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!